everyone. So today I have a little Erin Condren haul for you. I finally placed my 2016 Erin Condren planner, and I also have a few other little goodies to show you. I thought I would actually do an unboxing, especially for those that have not ordered an Erin Condren. I thought it would be fun for you guys to see how it comes wrapped. So it does come in a really fun, cool box. Mine came in this gorgeous pink box. Oh my gosh, it is so pretty. And then on the front here, it says enjoy with her staple trademark up top. I'm not sure if everyone's going to be getting a pink box. The last couple times I ordered, they were all a little bit different color. So just a side note on that. So let's get this guy open. I did just cut the tape just to make it a little easier, but I have not seen anything inside yet. So the first thing on top here I see is a card. It says, if it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. So pretty. Oh, it's a postcard. That is really nice. I love that it is reusable and it's so pretty. And then there's something else on here. Oh, here we go, a sticker. So this one says, all you need is love. And then it has the erincondren.com. Also, those that haven't ordered from Erin Condren yet, your first order does come with a thank you pack of stickers that are made just for you. So I have already obviously ordered from them, so I don't have those here to show you. So little tissue paper says enjoy. It's a sticker. Mine is not sealed though, but I might be able to save this sticker then. So let's take a look in here. Okay, so there's a few goodies right on top. So let's just turn the box around. I think this will be a better angle. Yeah, so much better. Okay, so the first things on top are some coil clip connectors. These ones are the smaller ones. They've been around for quite a while. They clip right into the Erin Condren coil. They're very handy. I actually have a DIY video on a dashboard coming up using some of these connectors. And I think I will probably show you how to make your own coil clip connectors as well, but I absolutely love these guys. They're really nice and sturdy. I also picked up the larger ones. These ones are new for this year. I think that they're like three times, yeah, maybe 2.5 times as big as the smaller guys. I picked these up to go along with the storage pockets that I picked up. This is also new this year. So there are three storage pockets in here. Let me open this guy up. Okay, so the first one here says, what is meant to be will always find a way in this gorgeous gold foiling. Very pretty. And they are not double-sided like the ones that we have that come in the Erin Condren, but oh my gosh, look at this back print here. So pretty. And then the next one here says, without change, there would be no butterflies. Very cute. And this one is in a silver foiling. And again, no back pocket, but the back here, I mean, look at those butterflies. Just so pretty. And then the last one is really nice too. This one has like the rose gold foiling and it says, dream it, wish it, do it. And then let's take a look at the backside. Ah, that is just so stunning. And of course, I had to pick up the sticker book. This one says, another fun way to plan your day. And this is the classic collection. I'm actually going to move the box out of the way so I can show you these stickers up close. Okay, so to give you guys a little bit of reference, the sticker book is a little bit smaller than the storage pocket. And the storage pocket is a little bit smaller than the Erin Condren Life Planner. When I got my first Erin Condren, I was actually quite pleased to find that it was so much smaller in person. Whenever I saw someone have the Erin Condren on camera, it just looked a lot larger. So it's kind of nice to know that they're not that big and bulky. So I'm just gonna go over the stickers really quickly in here. There are lots of videos showing these. So the first page here are some square boxes. These are really nice to go over the thankful thought if you don't wanna write something down. There's also some washi strip borders. Also, congrats, enjoy. The next page is so pretty. So some circles here. This lavender color is just so pretty. And then also some quote stickers up above. The next page is all flags. And these ones say cheers, celebrate, thank you, and congrats. I really like that there are blank ones as well. So you can write in whatever you like also. Next page, it looks like some gift tags on here, also some longer flags. So pretty. And then there's also some larger gift tags, and I believe that these large flags will fit over the Thankful Thought as well. It's my first time having a planner with the Thankful Thought, so I don't know if I'm going to be using stickers to cover that up or if I'm actually going to try and use it for what it's meant for. Oh, this one's so pretty as well. So these are thicker washi strips. Also some of her little asterisks off to the side here and happy birthday stickers. And then the same type of stickers, just a different color palette. And this lavender is just such my favorite. I definitely love that. The next one also has some gift tags, also some circle stickers that say enjoy and thanks on it. And then this gold washi strip here, very pretty. There's also some heart stickers. I heart you, all you need is love. Oh my gosh, these are so adorable heart stickers. Some happy birthday stickers, also some scallop stickers, and then some that say enjoy down here. You guys might see these on your packages because I have been loving adding some fun little stickers to people's orders as well. Then the last sticker, I believe, this is the last one. I believe there is 10 sticker sheets in here. There's also some more full box stickers. Today is some washi strips and then more of the congrats and celebrate. So this is just like the first page, just a different color palette. This is just so pretty. I'm so glad that I picked this guy up and I probably will be stalking her page to find more fun stickers as well. All right, I know you guys are dying to see the planner that I chose, but I have one last thing to show you. So I also got a frame. Erin Condren does a gift with purchases almost every month, and this one was for a free frame, and I thought that this was just so appropriate. It says, things are about to get really good. I just love that saying. I don't even think that I'm going to change it out. I just think it is so appropriate for me right now, especially with me opening up my new Etsy store, and it has been going so well thanks to you guys. Also, my boyfriend and I just split up recently, and instead of being sad about it, I think that God just opened up another door to let in all of the good things. So I just think this is perfect, and I can't wait to hang this up on my wall. Okay, so finally I'm going to show you the new Erin Condren that I got. Oh my gosh, this guy is just so pretty. I mean, look at it. It is just gorgeous. So I got the geodes in pink, and of course I chose to put Boulder Bond on top in capital letters. I also have YouTube/Etsy at the bottom. There wasn't enough space to put all of my social media, but I thought that this would do. My first impression of the lettering is great. I just wish that they probably would have picked a different color, because this white on this pink geodes background really doesn't stand out all that well. If you guys can tell, it does. I mean, it's okay. It's just not as nice as I would have liked it. I think I would have liked it to pop a little bit more. Okay, so I won't do a whole review on this since, like I said, there are a lot out there right now. Okay, so I'm just going to flip through this really quickly to point out a couple of the new differences that they have this year. So the first thing here that I notice is that the nameplate is not on the actual cover. I'm not sure if they've done this retroactively towards the old covers or not, but that is not on mine. They do have it though inside on a piece of paper here. There is this really pretty vellum paper right on top though. This is new as well. So here's the nameplate. Also has the same design, looks like really nice sketch work. The next page is also new. It says, sometimes we're all too quick to count down the days that we forget to make the days count. Very cute, nice quote. Also a look at the whole year calendar here. I have never really used this, but I know that some people really find this handy, so it is nice to have it included. This is also new and actually something that I've been really looking forward to using. It says, if I can believe it, I can achieve it. If I can dream it, I can become it. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to use this section for. I might use it for my monthly favorite or monthly budgeting. I'm not quite sure yet. If you guys are using these pages already, I'd love to hear what you're using them for. All right, and then the next page here is lined. That's also new as well. Okay, so moving on to the monthly pages. This is also new. For each month, they do have a quote. I love that. It says, say yes to new adventures. And then it looks like the monthly page is pretty similar. There is no quote here because they have it on the front page, which I really enjoy, especially because I decorate my planner, so I can see all sorts of fun ways to decorate this. They've also got rid of the dots going all the way down. They have them off into the box here, which is also really nice. I love that change. Everything else seems to be the same. All right, so moving on to the weekly part. So this is definitely very different than the old one. So the first thing that I noticed for sure is they got rid of the morning, day, and night. So it doesn't have those words anymore, which I'm so excited for. They also got rid of the small little calendar in the left-hand section and added a thankful thought. I think I might actually try and use this for what it was meant for first, at least. And then we'll see. I might play around with it. They also added a little check flag here, which is very cute, and got rid of the goals and notes. I like that there really aren't as many words on here, so I'm not having to cover all that stuff up. There's also no little polka dots there as well, which is really nice, especially for those that like to use washi like me. The polka dots came off into the little squares here, so it'll be nice not to have that. And of course, the little words are not at the bottom here as well, so that's also a nice change. At least I love it. And then I think the last thing is they changed the font up top. So last year's was a little bit more fun and whimsical. I think I preferred that style a little bit more, but this is going to be nice, especially for those that are more professional planners that don't like that fun, frilly stuff. And then the last change for the weekly section is in the back here, they have added another line page, so you can use this for your notes. I also want to mention that the pages aren't flipping as easily as last year's Erin Condren. I don't know if that is going to be the case for everyone's Erin Condren, but it is for mine anyway. So I am trying to be a little bit more careful because I definitely do not want to be ripping any of my pages. Okay, so there are a few new changes in the back. So the notes section is definitely a lot smaller, and that's because they have so many notes for the month and then also at the beginning of the planner as well. So it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4 lined pages, and then there's some graph paper in the back here, and there's 4 as well. There's also a calendar, so you can take a look at 2017 if you like. And then another page that says, the best is yet to come, let's get social. And of course, some stickers. I love that she has a vote sticker on here. Also tons of different birthdays. These look like they're a little bit more pastel muted colors than last year's. The next page is a little bit more bolder colors. It says game, day off, hair appointment, dentist appointment, sale, that's very useful. Some doctor's appointments, 6 different concerts, which I mean, I don't go to that many concerts a year, maybe one if that. Some mani-pedi stickers, tons of party stickers, and then oh my gosh, look at all of these vacation stickers. I suppose if you're marking each individual day, then that would be nice, but to take that many vacations, that might be a challenge. And then there's also some blank stickers here, so you can fill these out yourself with the same muted and bold colors. And of course, there's the Keep It Together folder with double-sided pockets. And of course, the perpetual calendar. This is just a nice calendar to keep track of any birthdays, anniversaries, special events to have. It's really nice to move this along to the next planner if you so you don't have to redo it. And the last thing in here is a little Ziploc pocket. I actually wish that she included these individually as well. I love storing little goodies in here. Okay, so there are a few extra things in here. So there's one little coil clip. Last year it actually came with a whole bunch of them. So it's kind of a bummer that you have to go out and buy these now, but that's nice that they still include that. And then there's also some little cards in here. So three cards that say invite a friend. So give 10, get $10. I will actually leave my referral link down below. If you guys have not made an order from Erin Condren before, definitely $10 off your first purchase is an awesome deal. You can get a planner for $40 that way. So I definitely recommend checking that out. There's also some little thought cards here. So you are sun kind of wonderful. Oh, and then the backs are blank, so you can just add a little note to send these off to someone as well. Also new for this year are her do-it-all dots. These are really cute. So a little pencil, cleaning sticker, weight, exclamation mark, looks like a little doctor's bag here, nail polish, so cute, lots of fun stickers. And then I think that that's it. So yeah, it just says there's some compliment cards, referral cards, do-it-all dots, and then a coil clip connector. So I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the fun goodies that I got from Erin Condren. She also just came out with a brand new calendar right after I made this purchase, so I may have another haul coming up as well. It is an hourly calendar. She also put her rose gold coils back in stock. They are a little bit pricier than the regular classic calendars, which I actually love and prefer the silver coil clip. I do love the rose gold as well though, so we'll see. I may end up splurging and getting one of those as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks again for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!